A mining worker from Navelim has taken up agriculture after his retirement. He says cultivating only paddy does not fetch much income. His suggestion is one should go for cash crops. He has shown the way to his fellow villagers.
Farmer Anthony Perez feels mechanization can make agriculture profitable and urges youth to take up agriculture. He has prevailed on his neighbors to venture into agriculture. He says rather than sticking to paddy, one should diversify to other crops such as onions, sweet corn, groundnuts, etc. Navelim is blessed with a number of lakes where fresh water is available throughout the year. Besides, there is a lot of land lying fallow. As there is a shortage of laborers in Goa, he says mechanization is the solution.
Retired jachu no paili mining ka kaam karta ho mero tin kaam karta astana max ait par distale barik barik tyo na chule tya lu barik barik horticulture ko ta itinga te side they get water also there. And I thought, no, since we have got so much of land here, why can't we make use of that land? Agriculture, not only paddy, but other cereal crops, we can take it up. But I should work towards this direction, in this direction. And I brought some people together and started. This is, since this is the first time, we are on the way of achieving success as far as possible. Once this is successful next year, more people will take, and I want the entire area, 3.5 lakh square meters, should be green. After mining, tourism is there. Tourism also will go. Mining is gone, tourism will go. Only thing that is left is agriculture.
This is the message.
This is what our youth should take up.
Our reporter Ramesh Naik Raut from Madgaon.